So I want to work on my control, my trunk control through rotation. I'm going to use a med ball in a dead bug position for that today. Take this, lay on the ground, legs up in the air, bent at 90 degrees. Keep a flat spine on the floor as I go through this movement. Ball right there. Nice and easy rotation to the side. Keep your core braced. One direction and then the other. Easy pace and control is really important with this exercise, so make sure that you're focused on that.